Hello.
Anyway, just to sum it up, you know, as I said, jury duty is the cornerstone of our democracy, and I just, you know, I'm here today because I feel it's very important to be able to bring any kind of attention that we as public figures or whatever you want to call celebrities or whatever we are, get involved and try to draw attention to being, you know, part of this incredible country in which we live, and be able to participate, you know, as in any way we can to, in terms of particularly being a part of jury duty and helping, you know, like I said, this is a democracy and we're very fortunate to live in this amazing country. And I'm with Cindy with New York being number one, being a New Yorker, so I'm very blessed and grateful to be here today. And thank you for forgiving me for my microphone falling off and all of the other debacles. Thank you so much.
Thank you and God bless.
My colleagues on the state's highest court, Judge Sipara,